own production of Grease.
And others, looking over these familiar faces gives me great inspiration. As we look forward to days of working together, playing together, days of cheering for our athletic teams together, and days of struggling for our examinations together. Perhaps there are a few absentees who thought Miss Lynch might start the term with one of her famous tests. Just kidding. I say to those, they're not Miss from this corner. And Miss
Patty. But rather than finish on a sour note, let us extend our re-welcoming to you all and wish everybody luck in this, our final year at Rydell. Hip hip hooray!
Thank you. wish it was still summer again. It's only 12:45. I feel like I'm back 3 years already.
Yeah.
Well, you want to sit here?
Yeah, sure.
Frenchie's coming, and Rizzo's bringing that new chick.
Hey, Maureen,
did you get the economics, old man Jock?
Yeah, what a drag. She's made a pass to that movie.
Real? Never made no pass to me.
You want my coat, bro?
Sure, I'll see my
burger later.
Hey, Rizzo! Over here.
Hey, where's all the guys?
Those slobs. You think they spend a dime on their lunch? They're bagging it.
Pretty cheap, huh?
Hey, Rob, you want to trade some beef off and then sausage?
I ain't even one of those things you have in your lunchbox last summer.
No, tomorrow and then this morning.
You mean your old lady dragged her ass out of bed for you?
Yeah, she does it every year, the first day of school.
Hey, what's that?
Hey,
what's that?
Hey, what's that?
Get out of here with that dog. I ain't messing up my stomach with that crap.
Hey,
good
nature.
What are you,
a
freaking house staff?
Just asking.
Work is more than you two bums can say.
Work is? Where?
Lugging buses at the cash and carry.
Oh, nice job.
Grab the board. I'm saving up to get me some wheels.
Get me the car, can you?
Hey, Smooth.
What kind?
I don't know yet, but I got the name all figured out. Grease Lightning.
Oh, dear. That's pretty cool. Good nature.
Laugh it up. When I show up my new wheels, you'll be laughing out the other end.
Who will we have?
Yo, Sonny, what up? Son of a bitch, I got me to drink again. Jeez, my guts.
Nah, she's got the hots for you. That's why she keeps putting you in her class.
Yo, you know, now she's gonna wish she hadn't seen me. Well, what are you gonna tell her?
She takes no crap. You take no crap for her? Don't take no crap from nobody.
What is the racket that we're gonna have here?
Quiet, Miss Lynch. You know my song?
Aren't you gonna let Cliff be in class now?
No, Miss Lynch. Where's this?
You were just dawdling, Miss Lettieri, now weren't you?
Yeah.
You gonna stand here dawdling all day or you gonna get to class?
Go,
get going!
Geez, Sonny, I'm so glad you didn't take any crap from
her. Hey, Jack. There's a new chick with Frenchie. She the one you were telling me about?
Yes, it is.
Great, that's just what we need, another broad around.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
My new neighbor is Sandy Dombrowski. This is Rizzo from Marty. You remember Dan?
Hi, Sandy.
Hi, pleased to meet you all.
Sit down. Hey, Marty, you have any glasses?
Yeah, I just got out of school. I think I need to get smaller.
Nah, look at your face.
How would you like voice putting down your bra?
Like the weenie Rizzo with the rally.
I'll take it.
Say, Sandy, how long have you been living down here?
Since July. My father just got transferred here.
Hey, Frank, what do you do to your hair? It's kind of tough.
Oh, I touched it up a little.
Sandy, do you want your ravioli?
I don't know. It looks kind of rough.
Wait, let me try the chipped beef. You better know it's long from the bun.
Oh, don't mind her, Sandy. Some of us around here like to show off and skirt with words.
Some of us? Well, ain't that rich. Check on this toilet mouth.
Oh, good, Rizzo.
Sandy, how do you like school so far?
Oh, it seems real nice. I was going to go to some Bernadette's, but my father thought it was too remote, so I came here instead. Hi, kids!
Oh, Christ. Lucy's coming. Patty Simcox, little Miss Lulu, with Ride Down High.
I wonder what she's doing hanging around with us. Slob.
Probably having no sherry and wants to be left alone.
Well, don't say hello.
We won't.
Is it at your table?
Oh, sure. We love French.
Oh, I just love the first day at school, don't you?
Biggest thrill of my life.
You'll never guess what happened this morning.
Oh, you know
what? Well, they announced this year's nominees for the school council. And guess who's up for vice president?
Who?
Me! Isn't that wild?
It's wild.
I just hope I don't make too poor a show of it.
Well, I'm sure we wish you all the best of luck.
Oh, thanks. Oh, you must think I'm a terrible clod for not introducing myself.
I'm Sandy Dombrowski.
It's a real pleasure, Sandy. We certainly are glad to have you here at Rydell.
Thank you.
I'll bet you're going to be at the cheerleader tryouts next week, aren't you?
Oh, no. I'd be too embarrassed.
Oh, don't be silly. I can get you in the finals.
Son of a bitch! Goodness gracious!
Gracious, nice language. What's that all about?
I just dropped one of my diamonds in the late layer bedding.
Hey, ain't that Daniel?
Well, now what's he doing hanging outside the girls' gym entrance?
Maybe he's hot for some chicken.
Yeah. Hey, Fanny, what are you doing?
Leave him alone. Maybe he ain't in there.
Thank you.
knockers, huh?
Hey, nice talk.
She got the...
Why don't you say that about Danny Zuko?
So she must up then, Zuko.
Did you say Danny Zuko?
Hey, I didn't say that, Sonny.
Is he the guy?
Or you get over me.
But doesn't he go to Brooks?
She don't go to Rydell, does she?
That's so bad.
Too bad. I bet you'd go for me.
Yeah. Listen, Sandy, forget Zuko. I know some really sharp boys.
Yeah, so do I. Come on, you guys, let's get out of here.
Yeah, be around, Patty.
Yeah, maybe we'll drop in on the next school council meeting.
Hey, he's a little
devil. See what I mean, guys? I got goodies for my job 24/7 around the clock.
Not really, it's
quick.
Danny.
Yeah,
we have a surprise for you.
Oh,
yeah?
Hey, Sandy! What are you doing here? Sneaky pink. Okay.
I prefer it on Bristol. I didn't say I didn't want any. Just don't take that cut, that's all.
Hey, I want some lasers. Anybody want one? Wafers and wine, that's real class, Jen.
It says wine, Jen. It's dessert wine.
Hey, wait a minute. Back in the chair.
I'm used to drinking wine.
Oh, it's okay. I don't mind.
Hey,
bring it. Hey, I bet you never had a drink before, neither.
Sure I did.
I had some champagne once at my cousin's wedding.
Oh, ring it. Ding, ding.
Hey, no. How do you clock it? Like this. Otherwise you get air bubbles and that makes you puke.
I never did that.
Did you know that?
Yeah, now I can call these tiny back.
Sandy, do you ever get air? I reckon they keep your face from looking so skinny.
Yeah, I got some big brown ones made out of real mint. They look great on you.
Hey, Sandy, do you want me to cut yours for you? I'm going to be a
She's real good. She'd mind for me.
No, my father probably kill me. Doesn't care.
Dangerous.
You ain't afraid, are you?
Of course not.
Good. Hey, Martin, you got a needle anywhere?
Oh, yeah. How about my operation pen?
Nice to know it's good for something.
And what is that supposed to mean?
Nothing, Marty. I was just teasing you.
Yeah, well, tease someone else in my house.
Hey, hold still.
Why do you take Marty in so badly? My old man will kill me if you get blood on the car.
What?
It only leaves a second.
Oh, and it's all fun.
I might need some ice cubes.
Just stick her head on the
well, listen, I'm not feeling too well. Perhaps listen, Sandy, if you think you're going to be hanging around with the pink ladies, you better get with it. Otherwise, get back to your Girl Scouts.
Okay, come on, Frenchie.
Hey, Sandy, don't worry. Just build up your air. Find a nice picture of your hair. I've got that small.
Oh. Jeez, that chick's going to be a real nerd.
Oh, she's not that bad. Yeah, she's down there with the baby.
Yeah, well, how long are we supposed to play babysitter for her?
Hey, 40 sentences. She keeps it all over.
Did you do it already?
No, I only did one. It's going to be so lovely.
Whoa! Jeez, what's the party
do? Jeez, Dan's down the chilling. And then I'm like, my robe off.
Marty! Wow. Where'd you get that?
I like it. It's in Japan.
Yeah, everything's in Japan.
No, a guy sent it to me.
You got it to Jack?
He ate a Jack stupid. He's a Marine. And cute as a doll, too.
So, how long you know Michelle?
Oh, just a couple months. I met him on the blind dates to Rollerwood. And then, the next thing I know, he's up and he's up. And this is going to be today.
Whoa.
He also got me next.
Lee! Engaged to Marie.
Dansville.
So, Marty, what's the guy look like?
Oh, I think I have a photograph. It's not very good.
He ain't in uniform.
There he is, next to the
gun. How come it's ripped in half?
His old girlfriend, the man.
Jeez, this goody two-shoes really makes me want to fart.
I'll be there, though. She's not that bad.
Come on.
You making fun of me, Ren? Geez, some people are so touchy. Just because you're
Hey, you guys, these hubcaps are brand new. They must be worth 2 beans apiece.
No kidding. Hey, how much direct you could get for this dice?
Hey, who the hell would put brand new chromers on a second-hand bumper car?
Probably some real tools.
Hey, come on, guys. Let's push this up on somebody.
Yeah, right, Sonny. 11 o'clock at night, we're gonna sell this to a police station.
Hey, boys, that's the color you said. Let's go to the train and make tracks.
Hey, wait up, wait up! It's Camille.
Come on. Look, get those things back on the car, dipstick.
Aw, jeez, what a grab. We're just hoping for it, nobody's sweeping.
Hey, Camille, when you get a screw dice?
It's in there, what are you doing? It's such a hunk of junk anyway.
What do you mean? This is free swiping.
What do you mean? You're swiping out? You just saw a gin can?
Hey, get bit, that's Yeri.
Nice color.
What is it? Candy apple pie?
Get the wise ass comments.
You wait till I give it a paint job and soup up the engine.
Should work like a champ.
Yeah, sure.
Hey, look, guys, he's right. With a little work, the suckers will be kind of cool.
Oh, in another life circle.
Hey, no, I'm serious. If we work on it a bit, this car could be... Automatic.
Hydromatic. Why, it could be Grease Lightning. Grease Lightning. Got some trash tail lights with 30-inch fins, oh yeah. Palomino, that's what I do, muffled twins, oh yeah. With your pistols black and shocks, I can get off my rocks. You know I ain't bragging, she's a real pussy wagon. Grease Lightning.
Go, 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 go.
Grease Lightning, you're burning up the corner of the
Grease Lightning.
Go Grease Lightning, you're going through the hit life trial.
Grease Lightning, go Grease Lightning.
Watch Supreme, the chicks will cream. For Grease Lightning.
Get down on their knees to
ride around here.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, guys,
yeah.
Stop. What do you think is this gang band? Hey, Danny, I left your check back at Marty's house.
Hey, what you talking about?
Sandy from Brown. You know, Sandy.
Hey, guys, you cool?
Aw, tell us Hercules. Wait. It's quiet. Almost too quiet.
The bell!
I'll
go on mooning, so all alone.
So all alone.
There would be no more mooning if you would call me.
Really? Oh, Danny!
Oh.
indeterminate interval.
Misha? Misha?
I know you're just looking for a place to have fun and dance. Well, tonight's the night. Here's your chance. You're getting ready to boogie on down to the most happening place this side of town. And in a few minutes from now, the big hand jive contest. But first, we had a lot of requests for a slow one. So if you got a steady, get her ready. Okay, folks, this is the time you've all been waiting for, the big hand jive contest. But first, here's a little word from Miss Lynch.
Before we start, I think a round of applause is due to Patty Simcox for decorating the gym so beautifully. Now, y'all will be pleased to hear I'm not judging the competition, and I'll be... I will be leaving in a few minutes, but I'm here to lay the ground rules first. Rule number one, all couples must be boy-girl.
Bad, Eugene.
Rule number two, anybody making vulgar movements will immediately be disqualified.
I've done that already.
And rule number three is that when Mr. Fontaine taps you on the shoulder, you will leave the dance floor. Thank you.
As we said, the Big 15, if you're having fun, you're number one. Don't despair if you win or lose, because it's what you do with your dancing shoes. Okay, cats, get your mittens around your kittens, and away we go!
Thank you.
Play school? Nah, I made it shop. What's it to you anyway?
Just ask him.
Hey, Frenchie, how you doing? Had a beauty school already?
No, I can't play classes. He's going on nothing.
Well, what's new? He's teaching everything nothing. But a bunch of phones.
Yeah, I guess. Hey, what's Tommy Arsenal?
The guy around with the Nicky Chan's guy who Rizzo took for the dance.
Shampoo.
gotta be going to that moth shop in the sky.
Walk out of the drive-in. Oh, shit.
at the drive-in, branded a fool. What will they say Monday at school?
Guys, let's make like a drum.
Yeah, let's beat it.
Look, that's my concern, nobody else's.
Did you see the look on Mickey's face?
It was him, wasn't it? I guess I said too much already. Look,
good luck with all of
you. Just a few minutes, goody goody. Who do you think you are, doling out all this sympathy crap? If you know all the answers, how come the point here tonight? Now you just listen to me.
There are worse things I could do than go with a boy or two. Even though the neighborhood thinks I'm trashy, no good. I suppose it could be true, but there are worse things I could do. I could flirt with all the guys.
Scared and unsure, a poor man's androgyny.
picked a fight with these real meatheads. And when we showed up, there was more than 15 of them, just us five.
Yeah, but that was okay. So we smoked their asses like a cigarette.
Yeah, there's 15 guys throwing your mess with the T-Fights.
Nothing they ever did, right, guys?
Yo, Patty, what's up?
Yeah, man, she ain't talking.
Hey, babe, shake your pom-poms and make me a sport too, will ya?
You know, you're disgusting!
Hey, what's wrong? You got a better tackle than Danny.
You can have your Danny Zuko, you worthless bones!
What's the matter? Don't you like him no more?
Then you didn't know. He's quite attractive! I just found out the coach told him to have his hair cut, and so he made a crass gesture and walked off the field.
So what's a crass gesture?
This. Way to go, Danny boy.
And I know. Then he wrote, all athletes apply from the coach's door. Woo!
Hey, Zuko!
Hey, you guys!
Zuko!
Take the man himself.
Hey, so I guess you heard, huh?
I'd like to talk to you, Danny.
Hey, look, we're just going over to Duty's place to watch Mickey Mouse Club.
Flying. It's electrifying. You better shape up, 'cause I need a man.
Okay, can we have...
Marty.
Oh, Marty, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. You are so wonderful. I love you all.
Sarah, come on here. The three absolute demons and the death. This is and the best 6-2 ever. The best 6-2. Victor. Come on. Yeah. Oh yes. Luke, this is yours, man.
As with most of the rehearsals and the auditions and everything, I'm going to let Sarah go first and make the choices and decisions.
Thanks very much. I hope you enjoyed it, and that's it, and bye.
Can we also just... There's one other person who deserves to be down. In fact, there are hundreds of other people, everyone in the programme, but Nikki Stokes on guitar and the lighting committee. Does anybody in the audience want to hear Summer Nights again?
Yeah. No. How about Grease Lightning? Grease Lightning!
Let's go. Okay. Oi! Let's get the car in, let's get going. Woo!
I'm using this babe. Hey, microphone. Everybody on the microphone. Hey, where is this? Oh shit.
Where's it? Hey, what the fuck?
Fuck, mate. Where's my jacket? I didn't even know.
I'm going to be signing.
That's all, folks.
You can be my wingman anytime.
Bullshit. You can be mine.
On the front page every newspaper in the English-speaking world. Even though the other side denies the incident, congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
They gave you your choice of duty, son. Anything, anywhere. Do you believe that shit? Where do you think you want to go?
I thought of being an instructor, sir.
Top Gun?
Yes, sir.
God help us.
Best we're gonna be back here, so.
Baby, baby, I'd get down on.
This could be complicated. You know, on the first one, I crashed and burned.
And the second?
I don't know. But, looking good so far.